You're not alone, together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets
cold. This is us loading up the barber chairs from American Haircuts in Midtown, which we've closed for the entire day for our 2014 St. Baldrick's event.
It's gonna be fun.
Front of Rera Irish Pub in Midtown Atlanta, where inside the pub tonight over 300 men and women will be having their heads shaved in an effort to raise $175,000 for the St. Baldrick's Foundation and Kids Cancer Research. It's going to be a great time. Come on.
So far away, I wish you were here. Before it's too late, this could all disappear. Before the dark.
You see a lot of people in here right now with hair on their heads, but in about 2 hours, all these folks are going to be bald.
Young girl in my neighborhood, her name was Lily, a year younger than my daughters in middle school, who had been afflicted with cancer, and she fought it and passed away about a year ago. And once that happened, it kind of made me realize I really needed to step up and do something even bolder, and so here I am.
Still a ways to go. I admit, I was pulled into this, and I kind of took it. I reached out to a lot of my personal friends and people that I stay in touch with on a daily basis from a business standpoint, and it just kind of snowballed, and it was awesome. Never give in, never let a ray of doubt slip in. And if I fall, I'll never fail. Just get up and try again. I'll never lose hope, never lose faith. There's much to much at stake. Upon myself, I must depend. I'm not looking for place to show. I'm gonna win when it's all said and done. My once in a lifetime will be back again. Now is the time to take a stand. Here is my chance.
I didn't have to do it, but until there are cures for kids' cancer, we'll keep on doing it.